Hey guys, so today I thought it would be a fun idea if I did a t-shirt collection. Not like a normal t-shirt collection, but my graphic t-shirt collection. Because if you know me in like real life, you will know that most of the times I only wear t-shirts, and they're usually graphic t-shirts, whether it be like a band on them or something else like that. But I'm going to do two parts of this video. They're both going to be in the same video, but I'm going to cut this one off. So in the second half, I'm going to show you all my shirts in this bag that I have when I was cleaning out my old room that I didn't really have the heart to throw, but I don't wear as much anymore. But the shirts I'm going to show you now are the shirts that are pretty much in my wardrobe 24/7. And this may be a really long video, so if you watch this, all kudos to you, because I have a lot of t-shirts. So yeah, so first of all, let's start off with the shirt I'm wearing. I just stole my laundry, by the way, so everything here is clean. So this is my Sum 41 shirt. It says Resident Scumfuck. I'll tell you where I got most of my shirts if I know, and the size. This is a men's large, and I got this at the Sum 41 concert that I went to March 20th this year. So I'm just gonna pick up random shirts and go. So this is a men's medium that I ordered offline on the Creature Spreadshirt. This is a Kucha shirt. It says Let the Brown. It's super cute because it has him as a little cartoon and it has his catchphrase on it. So yeah, that's a men's medium, and I got that on their Spreadshirt, or Kucha Spreadshirt. This is a men's large. It is a Gigi Allen shirt, and it looks like this, and I got this in a black market when I was in Ontario last summer. It was really cool because everything was cheap there, so I was really happy to find that shirt. This shirt is my Seamus shirt, or one of them. This is a men's medium. It has the Brogue Kick logo on the back, and on the back it says, over the teeth, past the gums, heads up, Hooligan, here it comes. So yeah, that's my Seamus shirt. I got that off of WWEshop.com. One of my Seamus shirts, at least. I got this at a store called Detox that they don't have in my mall anymore, which is really disappointing. But yeah, this is my NoFX shirt. It has their album cover for their EP, Never Trust a Hippie. This is a men's large. I have a lot of men's large shirts, actually, so... But I fit into a small normally, but I like medium and larges because they're baggier. Okay, this is a men's large, and I got this at HMV. This is a Green Day shirt from their album 21st Century Breakdown. This is a men's medium. This is my Adventure Time shirt. It says, I love you everything burrito, and it has Jake on it. I got this at a store called Murdoch. This is a men's medium again. I got this at Murdoch. It's my Nirvana shirt, and on the back, Flowers with them, Kitty. I can't talk normally. It just says that weird shirt. Yeah, that was the men's medium that I got at Murdoch. This used to be my mom's shirt, but I have it in my shelf. This is an extra large men's, I'm guessing. And it says caught with the handcuffs, and this is a Dog Bounty Hunter shirt. I use this shirt for painting and dyeing my hair. This is an old Triple H shirt. I believe this is a large men's. And it has an old Triple H logo on it. And this came from my brother, so I don't know where he got it. This is again from my brother. This is men's. I don't know. It fits me like probably a large. So this is a really old retro DX shirt. This is Break It Down, and it's really worn out because it has like a hole in the bottom, so mainly I use this for sleeping or something. Okay, this isn't really a graphic tee, but this is my men's shirt. This shirt cost me 40 bucks, I don't know why I bought it, but I got it at like, I think it was at Helly Hansen in Banff or something? Or BC? I don't remember. It was at a Banff camp shirt, so. That's also a small men's. It fits me like a medium though. This is a men's medium, and it's my Creeper shirt. I got this at Murdoch. This is a men's medium. It is my Social Distortion. I don't know why this one's obtained with that. I wore this in a video or two, a few days ago. Yeah, this is my Social Distortion shirt that I got at their concert last year. So this is on the back. It has the tour dates. On the front, and then it has the tour dates in the back. This one is one of my prized possessions. I try not to wear it too much anymore, but I still love to wear it. This is my small shirt. It's a men's small, and I got it off, back when they were using, I think they were using, District Lines back then, and I got this shirt for free, actually, because I made an order for a friend, and it was like, buy this shirt, get this one for free or something. except for like shipping and stuff. So this is another creature shirt. This is off of Uber Hacks and Nova's Spreadshirt. This is the Carnival of Doom with Nova, Kutra's, and Seamus' Minecraft characters. This is off of the series they did. So yeah, that's a men's medium. I got that off of Nova's Spreadshirt. This shirt is my mom's, or was my mom's. This is a double extra large men's. It says, fuck cancer. She got it in the mail a long time ago, so. I use this shirt for dyeing my hair. This is a John Cena shirt that my brother gave me, so I don't know where he got it. It has, you can't see me, John Cena, and it has, like, you can't see me, Finn on the back. Got the shirt at, oh yeah, that's a medium, I think. This is a men's small. This is my Power Ranger shirt that I got at Walmart. Okay, this is a men's medium. This is my Beavis and Butthead shirt. I love this shirt so much. I got it at Walmart last summer in Ontario. Okay, why is this one inside out? Anyways, as I'm unrolling this shirt, this is a double extra large, I think. It's a very, very big shirt on me, but this is the only size they had when I ordered it. This is from Blink-182's website. I got it there, and it's just Blink-182 with their pictures in the cartoon form. It's really cute. I love sleeping in it. Yeah, wait. This is just... I think this is just an extra large, actually. I can't really read the thing anymore. Yeah, it just says extra large, so yeah. It's an extra large. This is another Blink-182 shirt I have. I have a lot of Blink shirts, because Blink-182 is my favorite band. I think this one was either mine or it's Araya's, because I have two of this shirt. She gave me one. This is an extra large female. I got this shirt for Christmas. Yeah, I got that either at Detox or my friend Araya. So this one is a large men's, but I think it's a youth large, actually. This is a 3D John Cena shirt that I got for Christmas a while back from my mom. That was like a few years ago. Yeah. This is a men's small. It's a Blink-182 shirt that I got at Detox. This is a men's medium, and it's my other Nirvana shirt that I got at Murdoch. I really like this one. I got this at a WWE event last month because I went to Monday Night Raw on May 27th, and this is a large men's by a CM Punk shirt, and I like the back because it has like his hands going like, and it's the whole BTS go to sleep. I really like this shirt. Okay, so I got this one from my friend. She said she got it at Value Village and she just gave it to me, but this is a Blink-182 shirt from the tour in 2009 that I sadly didn't attend, but this is a men's small, and yeah. This is a Sex Pistols shirt, men's medium, that I got at Murdoch. And it has their other articles from when they were... I can't name it right now, but I forget. The famous interviews they have. This is a Misfits shirt, this is a men's medium, and it's a glow in the dark, and I got this at Murdoch. I got this off of the Creature Spreadshirt. This is the Band of Creatures. This is like probably my favorite shirt right now. So it has all the creatures, except it has Gassy on it because he's not a creature anymore, but I ordered it anyways because I love Gassy. And I just love how cute they all look in Puppy Chef and Creature with his cats. It's just so cute. And on the back, it just says the creatures on the back. But the sea is like rubbing off already, which I'm very sad about because I ordered this last month. And fun fact, the Creatures logo was actually written by Z. I did not know that until like a couple weeks ago. Okay, next. This is an off-the-shoulder shirt that my friend gave me. I don't know where she got the shirt. I think she got it at Value Village. But she cut it into an off-the-shoulder shirt and she didn't wear it anymore, so she gave it to me. Yeah, this is a Blink shirt. This is a large, but she made it into a small. That Creature shirt was a men's large. Sorry, I didn't say it. I might forget some, but that's okay. This is a men's medium. This is my mom's shirt. I got this at Murdoch. Again, my friend Araya gave me this one. She got it at Winners, and I saw the exact same one, and I was so jealous that I didn't get it when I could have, but this is so awesome. This is a men's medium. The Green Day cover of Rolling Stone. Ugh, I love this shirt so much. I got this shirt at YC. It's a men's medium because Switchfoot was one of the bands playing, so I got a Switchfoot shirt. Yep. I made this shirt into an off-the-shoulder shirt as well. This is a men's medium. This is a Misfit shirt. It has the whole die-dye my darling thing on it. I made it into an off-the-shoulder shirt, so it's super cute. Yep. Okay, this is a men's small. This is another Blink-182 shirt that I got at Detox a long time ago. This is a Rise Against shirt that I got at their concert in 2011. So it says Rise Against on the front, it has the tour dates on the back. That's a men's medium. Oh, I was so friggin' ecstatic when I found this shirt. I got this shirt at H&B for $5. This is a plus 44 shirt. It is a men's medium. It just has a regular logo on it. That's so cool that I found that. Yeah, I got that at H&B. It's a men's medium. $5. This is a men's small. This is a Him shirt. It has the heartogram on the front and Him on the back. I love this shirt. Okay, I love this shirt too. This is a men's medium. I got this off of WWE Shop. This is my Sheamus shirt with the whole outline. And it says Bro Kick Hooligan on the back. This is so cute. I love this shirt so much. And whenever I wear it to school, my cosmetology teacher, who is a boy, he's like, that shirt's so cute. And it's so funny because he doesn't even know who Sheamus is. But yeah. Okay, and another shirt I got from WWE Shop is another Sheamus shirt. This is a woman's extra large, I think, because I want it to be baggy. And they didn't have the men's shirt, so I got the woman's shirt. And it was cheap. So yeah, this is the Bro Kick Hooligan shirt. The whole white noise on the back. And yeah. Let's see. This is a men's small. Blink-182. My friend Araya gave me this one. This is a men's large. This is one of my Rancid shirts. I love this shirt. This is the Give 'em the Boot. And there's the back. I got this at Murdog. My brother gave me this shirt, so I have no idea where it came from. This is a men's large. It's an old John Cena shirt. I have used this for dyeing my hair, as you can tell. Yeah. My friend Aaron got me this when we ordered. He ordered us the Blink-182 Christmas package when their EP came out at Christmas time, so this is a men's medium. This is the shirt that came with the EP, so thank you, Aaron. Yeah. Got this. This is probably one of my first band shirts. This is an old Green Day shirt. This is a men's small. This is Green Day 21st Century Breakdown. I got this at Detox when it first opened. This is a men's small. I got this at Murdog, and it is my Dead Kennedy shirt. This is a men's medium. I got it at Murdog. This is another Misfit shirt, support business. And I got this one again at the WWE event I went to last month. More than last month, actually, because it's July now, but yeah, May 27th. This is my Ziggler shirt. I love this shirt so much. It says, you wish you could pull this off. I was really hoping to get the blue one when I was there, but he just released a new shirt, so I got that one. Do I have any more band shirts? Yes, I do! Soon I'll be making the second print, though. So this is a men's small. I got this at Murdaugh. And this is a Sex Pistols shirt, and I really like this shirt because, like, the blue and the red, it's not like actually just randomness, it says anarchy all over it, so it's really cool. Ooh, this is a men's medium, and I got this at HMV for $5, might I add. This is another Blink-182 shirt. And over here is a men's small. This is an old shirt that I got at Detox a long time ago. Sorry, I have sniffles. It's really hot. It's like, it's been like 33 degrees today, so that's pretty hot for Calgary, but anyways. This is a Rancid shirt. I love this shirt. It's so old though. It has so many holes in it. I want to wear it to the Rancid concert this month. But yeah, this is a men's small, and I got it at Detox. So yeah, that's my first part of the video. Those are my graphic tees that I usually wear, including the one I'm wearing right now. So yeah, I'm just gonna start on the second part of the video and just start pulling things out of the bag and see what happens. Yeah. Alright, so here's the half of the video where I pull out random shirts that I don't normally wear anymore that I have in a garbage right now. Well, not in the garbage, but like a garbage bag, because I don't know which ones to throw out yet. So I'm just gonna start off. If I remember where I got these, I'll tell you. This is from HotTopic.com. I ordered this one online. This is a woman's large, and it's a Fred shirt. And I used to be really obsessed with Fred. I don't know why. There's something on my face. Anyway, so yeah, that's one of my Fred shirts that I have. I'm just actually gonna throw it on the floor so I don't get them mixed up. Here's another one from Hot Topic. This one's a woman's large, another Fred shirt, Peace Around the World for Generations. I don't even remember how to do that thing. It's like Peace Around the World for Generations. I don't remember. Yeah, this is probably my favorite Fred shirt. This one again is off of Hot Topic. Woman's large. It says, no offense to people who have rabies. I'd probably still wear this. I think I probably will still wear this. So, yeah, and that's a shirt that's like, a lot of the stuff I use for the patches for my vest, so a lot of them are just like random shirts that I cut up, so I won't go for those ones, so. This, I think I got this one at HMV, I don't remember for how much. I think this is a men's, or it's an extra large youth. this is a Camp Rock shirt. I used to really like the Jonas Brothers, so you probably know that if you've been subscribed to me for a long time, so. Look, shorts. Not a graphic t-shirt. Here's a John Cena one. I was gonna make this one an off-the-shoulder one, but I kinda gave up, but I'll probably finish it sooner or later. I think my friend bought this at Spencer's, because she gave it to me for a birthday present. So, I think this was a large men's or a medium. I'm pretty sure it was a medium. Yeah, I'm turning it into an off-the-shoulder shirt. I guess I haven't finished it though. So this is the front, and the back says, you can't see me, John Cena. I'll probably finish that sooner or later. I got this one at Zellers. I don't know what size it is, because it's an old shirt. This is my Rocky shirt. It says, Rock My World. Honestly, I didn't know it was Rocky when I got it. I kind of just bought it because it looked like Billy Joe Armstrong. Then I noticed like the Rocky gloves and the logo, and I was like, oh, well, that's cool too. Let's see, there's jeans in here. Woohoo, I love jeans. Okay, so, oh my god, this is embarrassing. Yeah, so this is a woman's large. I got this at Detox. This is my broken side shirt. Hell yeah. I might still wear this. Yeah. Anyways. Going on. Is this a graphic shirt? Yes, it is. This is a woman's large Rise Against shirt. And there's like a quote from JFK on the back. It says, those who make peaceful revolution impossible only make violent revolution inevitable. I really like this shirt. I should probably wear it more. I threw it in the bag just because I barely wear it. That was a volunteer shirt that I have to wear. Oh yes, this is probably my favorite bling shirt, even though I don't wear it anymore. This is a woman's large, and I got it at Detox. The Rise Against one and the broken side one came from Detox too. So this is my favorite bling shirt. This is a woman's large, and it's really cool. I should probably still wear this. This is my last Fred shirt. This is from Hot Topic, the woman's large. Brushing my teeth tickles. Yeah. So. What's this? This is another blank shirt that I have two of. This is either a woman's extra large or a large. I don't know. Either I got this one at Detox or my friend Ray gave it to me. Yeah, that's another blank shirt. This one I got at the Jonas Brothers concert. Just kidding, it's the wrong one. So I have another one that's the same color. This one's a woman's large and I got it at Detox. This is an old school Ramones logo, the one that says, hey ho, let's go. I'll still wear this one too, actually. More t-shirts. But yes, this is a men's small. I should probably wear this one more too. This is my famous Stairs and Straps shirt that I got at Detox. I bought this because of Travis Barker, so I want to wear it more. Let's see, what else do I have in the shirts? I love this shirt. It's kind of tight on me, but I really want to keep wearing it, even though. Yeah, but this is a woman's large. It fits me differently than a woman's large, though. So. Yeah, this is a Green Day shirt that I got at Detox, when it first opened. It's so cute. I want to keep wearing it. Yeah, okay. This one, Walmart. This is, I think it's a youth XX large, because it It's not like an extra large woman shirt, that's for sure. And it's cut weirdly, so yeah. This says I Heart Rocker Boys. I don't know what I'd wear this with now because it's really oddly cut. This is how it came though. When I bought it, it fit like a normal t-shirt, so. Let's see what else I can find. This one was my mom's shirt, but I kind of stole it from her a long time ago. This is the Double X Youth, I think. That was from Walmart. And it has Veronica on it. It says, are you a Veronica? I actually love this shirt. I want to wear it right now. I think I'm probably going to change into it after this video is done. Whatever. This is a woman's medium that actually fits me. This is a V-neck though. So it's Music Is My Life. Got it at Walmart. It's so cliche, so I probably don't wear it anymore. There's another John Cena shirt that I cut into like a tank top sort of thing. John Cena says live fast, fight hard. I like it on the back though, so I'm gonna keep that one too. The sleeping. I got this one at YC when I went the first year. This is a men's medium. It says here to Sarah on the YC. I probably keep that one, but I don't wear it often. What else do I have in here? Looking. Oh yes. This one is from my brother. It is an extra large men's, I guess. It doesn't fit like one, that's for sure. Fits like a medium for me. This is a John Cena You Can't See Me shirt. I wore this for my gym strip in grade 9, so it's a little ripped. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's another one. So this is a woman's large. I got this one at Detox. This is my 303 shirt. I actually love this shirt still. I'm not too big for the whole 303 thing anymore, but I still like their music. I'll still listen to them. I'll probably still wear that shirt. Oh, here's the other Blink-182 shirt. This is the large. This is the one probably Ray gave me. Ray that it came from Detox. I don't know if I have very many more. Sure I do, but this is a medium. It fits like a woman's shirt though. I think it's a men's shirt, but it fits like a woman's shirt. This is a Beatles shirt with like just the normal logo. I love this shirt still. I should probably wear it more often. Not huge with the Beatles, but I still like them. A lot. Any more cool shirts? Yeah, hell yeah there is. There's a Rise Against V-neck that I got at HMD. It is a woman's medium, it still fits. This is so cute. I love this. And fun fact, I actually got this shirt a year before I saw them live. Exactly a year. So that's pretty amazing. Yes. Oh, here's my Jonas Brothers shirt. Yeah, this is a women's large. This is when I saw them live in 2009. Which, fun fact, that was a whole 4 years ago today. I don't know. I thought of that earlier, so. It's really cute. I'd probably actually still wear this. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm running low here on shirts, so I think I'm gonna end this video, unless I find something else relevant here. This is relevant. This is from my brother, I'm not too sure what size it is. It fits like, probably a medium, but I don't know. Probably could be a large from like back in the day, but this is a Stone Cold Steve Austin shirt that I got for him. Not too sure where he got it, but I found pictures of him the other day wearing this shirt when I was 5 at Disneyland, so it's a pretty old shirt. Yeah. There's pretty much nothing left in here, so I'm just gonna end the video now. If you watched all this, thank you. I didn't expect it. Well, I did expect it to be pretty long, but I tried to zip through everything I could. I look more presentable on camera, but it's hot as balls out, and it's pretty late now, so it's kind of like what I did with the payback results in my other video that I did recently, but yeah. So those are my t-shirts. I hope you enjoyed seeing them, because I like showing you guys stuff. I might do more videos in the future like that, but I don't know what yet, but I'll figure it out. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.